Hi YouTube, this is Hawaii Nani coming to you, aka Vanessa, coming to you with a lighting ceremony for Trayvon Martin. And since I wasn't able to walk that rally and stand up for justice, I could do it from my home, support him, his family, wear my hoodie. And this is in honor of Trayvon Martin. And I'm going to be singing two songs in his honor. And this first song has always been one of my favorite songs ever since I was a child. And I'm going to sing it a cappella. And I'm going to release the light. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear and brace my fears, really. And the next song I'm going to be doing is going to be singing the song I Love. I put it in his dedication video yesterday. But I love this song because we know Trayvon's now an angel with God. And I'm going to dedicate this to him, his family, and everyone around the world that has lost somebody to violence, to any type of death. May they soar and be at peace. Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for the break that would make it okay. There's always one reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction, beautiful release. And maybe it seeps from my veins, and maybe empty find some peace tonight in the arms of an angel. Fly away from here, and this dark hold down, and the endless that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silence, really. In the arms of an angel, may you find some comfort here. The straight line in every way you turn, the vultures and thieves at your back, and thumbs don't twist in, keep on living lies.
Jamaica, the world of Jamaica. Don't make no difference. Escape the one last time. These are you. This is sweet madness. All this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees. In the arms of an angel, the way for me.
Thank you for allowing me to share that sweet moment of Trayvon Martin. And for all the ones that have been lost, I honor you tonight, and may you fly with the angels and find comfort. Peace, y'all.